We have to know that.
We're
I'm going to be in the Sabu.
Yeah, he took over from me. I escaped from this.
No.
Yeah, I did. Otherwise, I went to Vrindavan and I turned over whatever I did to Sapuj.
You go to the site, Maharaj?
Yeah.
Where did Maharaj go?
We have made this prototype of the chandelier, just assembling everything. We are trying to do that and we are making a mock-up now within a month.
Mm-hmm.
It is coming from Russia and we are making as a prototype of the big chandelier what is going to be at end within 1 month or 1 month and a half.
Very spectacular.
It's beautiful.
It's rotating what we want to place at the temple.
It's
about the complete, that is near about 8 ton.
This is chandelier?
Yeah.
And all the sculptures and all this.
It's not the... It's not the very...
Why not?
It's not the planetary.
This is model for Vedic planetarium, yeah?
Who designed that?
Матриджи Рангавати, main designer. Матриджи Рангавати, main designer. And Бавананда Прабу.
No, yes, that's not Матриджи
Рангавати. Wow, that is amazing. But you were an architect, right? But this is different? Or the same?
Yeah, it's part of
the aspect.
We have made it in 3D, Maharaj. We have made it in 3D. 3D rendering, with the colors and all.
Yeah, we see that.
Now Garuda. Small Garuda.
Ah.
Yes, huh?
Yes.
This Garuda is going to be in the temple. The Garuda temple. That's him, huh?
Yes.
I heard about it.
Do you have enough marble to keep on planning on the other side as well? Or
yeah.
You have the marble.
Yeah, there is no marble. There is going to be the cladding with the two themes we are making with the dioramas, with the mosaics.
The mosaic. I saw in the model only two panels next to the door.
Yeah, and the rest
still
of the
there's
thing
a
is GRC. GRC we are making that with the paneling. It's not going to the marble, it's white, but GRC, what we have used for the our cladding and all, because there is design also is there. We have not shown the design in that, in the photograph.
Yeah.
It is going to the designs in that.
Srila Prabhupada Bridge, Srila Prabhupada Bridge, and here actually we are cladding this. This is the cast iron, and we are cladding this whole area with the sandstone and the marble with this Srila Prabhupada Bridge. There are so many activities going on into the pujari floor, so it's a dusty. I prefer if you can. This is the entrance corridor. Pujari will come from this area, and this is going to be the pujari floor. This is the kitchen. This is the festival kitchen. And that is a routine daily kitchen. And here we have modernized all these equipments with the gas cylinders and everything. We have made a good setup here for the kitchens and all. So chimney and all we have also installed here. Again, this is a pot wash area. That is a daily kitchen. The within 10 to 15 days, everything mostly will get set up. Within 10 days, we are cleaning all these areas.
Sure.
This is plate preparation room. These are all about then reception for the grocery and all. This is about the cake room, cake and the sweets. This is the AHU rooms, air conditioning. This floor is going to be the air conditioned. The air conditioning will be there, will go this side. This is we have done, the we have a factory. So we have done this GRG, glass reinforced gypsum. We have done this paneling and all. With the in between the chandelier will come.
So how is it made? Glass?
Glass reinforced gypsum.
Okay.
This is gypsum we have made. Through the gypsum we have made this.
So this is what you're going to use on the other side?
This is external it is glass reinforced concrete.
Oh,
and inside it is gypsum.
Okay.
So it is little less sensitive. But it is very nicely, it gives a very smooth finishing and all, rather than the outside, exterior. So we did painting with this, with the German paint. Yeah, you will see it, Maharaj, there, how we are done there. This, Maharaj, this, we are doing this inlay work also. This is the jari room for the dressing and all for the Radha Madhav.
Never saw so many workers.
Inlays in below this all chandelier. So we have fixed this column here, like this.
Yeah. I saw them. Okay.
So this is sandstone. It looks like sandstone.
It looks like sandstone.
Yeah, it's a with the pigment and all.
Yeah.
We have done this.
Yeah.
It's a glass frame for concrete. It's a exterior, but we have used for the interior with the using the pigment.
Okay, and that's what you're going to use for the outside.
Yeah.
I see.
So this is the head pujari room. Janyas Prabhu, Panchangri Prabhu, their rooms are here. Actually, their toilets are there. So within all this furniture, windows are going to come by 25th, 26th. And we didn't get fitted by 7th, 8th of Feb. So it's a day and night we are working presently. Till
all concrete here, huh? All these columns there.
These are sandstone, Maharaj.
They are sandstone.
Sandstone. They are real sandstone.
How durable is this in comparison to sandstone?
Because there is no intervention with the human and all. It lasts like near about more than 100 years. Because there is no chemical reaction with that. We have done the accelerated test also.
Mm-hmm.
Accelerated test. So there is no problem with this. Slow. Because the chemical composition, what we are using, the mixing and all,
yeah.
It has its own longevity. Outside world, they use very much reduced to fiber, less fiber.
Sure.
That's why the life get reduced.
Yes, naturally.
Yeah.
But this is making something, some panel like that, but it's making here. Last panel.
Which one? This one, ma? Yeah. This is actually the laticrete. It's a chemical. They are lifting this and sticking at the wall.
Yeah.
This is a laticrete chemical.
Yeah, and it's
sticking there.
This is a plaster pen.
No, this is the tile. This is artificial marble.
Okay.
Artificial marble, which is this.
Okay.
They're just sticking with the chemical, laticrete chemical.
I see. So, how many square feet of that are we using?
This is near 45,000 square feet.
Yeah.
Only we are used for the vertical cladding.
Sure.
Not for the floor. Yes. Floor is only pure granite.
Sure. Sure.
And the marble inlays. Okay. We'll go from backside on the ramp to the temple floor.
Okay.
And how long have you been with the project? 2 years. Before that, I was coming for the auditing and all. Then Shadbush Prabhu, Prem Avta Gauram Prabhu, they requested me to leave the job and be full-time here. So it's all Vaishnavas and Prabhupada's mercy, I am here. Yeah.
Exactly, what is your function?
I'm a project consultant here for seeing all the services here, then all coordination with all contractors, managing the cash flows, fund management, and all.
So, what do you think so far?
I think it's much bigger than my consciousness. Hare Krishna.
It's a big site. Actually, it's a big site, big area. And the location we are completing, we are trying to keep all this clean and all always.
Yeah.
But it's very always tough in the civil industry.
Yeah.
somewhere or other, it's a mess.
Sure. No problem. For 6 years, I worked on the Samadhi. So
Samadhi is amazing building, Maharaj.
No, whatever it is.
Sorry,
I'm used to it.
And which year you were there,
Mark? 95.
Oh, great.
No, so 1990, sorry.
Ah.
That's right.
Yeah.
But which took over in 1990?
So we'll go to the GRC factory, and then to the temple, and then to the demigod painting.
Yes.
Yeah. Set up what we have created here for the GRG and GRC.
Okay.
We have one setup there. Now second setup we have created here. How it casts, I'll just share with you. These are all. Very smooth comes, the smooth intricacies comes into the gypsum, not into the GRC concrete.
Correct.
Yeah, this is a architectural panel for the chhatris and all.
But that's only for interior use.
Yeah, interior use, yeah.
And then this is a mold.
Mold is for the sandstone, these are sandstone column. So they are with the pigment. Just apply the polymer first coat and it get dry, and then they will apply the second coat, third coat with the reinforcement. And here also they have applied this gypsum. I showed you the golden color,
yes.
Intricacy inside. So they are doing that. We have made a hot chamber here.
Okay.
It is heating up because it needs some temperature to get it dry because it's a winter time now.
Yes.
So it becomes very late.
Sure.
So now they are putting it here. And after coming out, they keep here for the normal dry for one day and goes for the painting here. Then they start the paintings here.
Oh.
We made the sequence slowly.
So these panels will be used where? On the interior?
Interior, yeah, used on the Maharaj. On the ceiling side, ceiling.
Ceiling.
Yeah, ceiling panels, Maharaj.
So how long is the gold supposed to last?
1 month.
How long do you expect the gold paint to last?
It's this paint is German paint.
Okay.
So it will last minimum 10 to 15 years.
Mm.
And then if something fade in the, because it's an interior,
sure.
There is no direct sun rays and all.
That's right.
So maybe after that we have to maintain a little bit. painting and all.
Yeah.
You can take the video actually.
You're working for TV Pino?
Yes, yes. I decided. It's a good place to live.
I'm not good at painting, so I will not join them. That was my worst subject in my education.
It needs creativity and really, yes, Maharaj. Now we are, this is the coffered ceiling, which this type of panel is going to be on top.
Okay.
On top, whole dome we are covering with this panel.
Oh, I see.
And this chandelier prototype we have created when Bhavanand Prabhu, Amrish Prabhu is going to come, we want to show them the scale of this chandelier.
Sure, sure.
So that's why we have made the this scale of with the PVC pipes and all.
Yeah,
so that they will feel that, okay, this is a good shape, we can go ahead.
And then you'll have galleries around the chandelier.
This we have taken this coffered ceiling for the Narasimha Dome immediately, which is fabrication is started there for the Narasimha Dome. Coffered ceiling fabrication is started there. Now after that, in between we will start with this main dome also. We want to check with the Narasimha Dome first. And this altars of all these stages, there are Pancharatva, and these are all finished now. Now it's cladding and interior. When Bhavanand Prabhu is coming now, he is giving all the decisions for the interiors, what are going to be there, what you are applying, which material and all. So we'll move ahead after this meeting in this film. This is about Jai Vijay. We have made this mold, through that mold, Jai Vijay we have cast it. And this is in the finishings.
All good.
I like to create a culture. Let the sannyasis do it. Okay. So go that way.
This we are, this is in the finishing stage now.
Right.
This we are taking on the priority with the primer and all. Finishing is going on. So we are taking it and when we are fixing at the end. So it is Jai here and Vijay there.
Okay. And again, your artificial sandstone.
Yeah. That wall is going to be.
Trees are also? No, they're real sandstone.
It's a real sandstone. Here also we are creating a palm column with the sandstone cladding on this RCC pillar.
Yeah.
It's going to be the cladding of the sandstone pillar. We are cladding there with the palm column and light effects we are giving. It will be very creative when we give the light effects all, and that is the main crush that we are planning, playing around the lights also. And we'll see the panel there, relief panel, which we have garlanded them, and then the chadar also we have made this into the fibers. This is the garland and all, and then later Ambada Mataji is going to paint it all.
So this is Jai,
right? Yeah, Jai Vijay. Jai will be there, Vijay will be here and this side. And these are the relief panel going to be at these locations. These locations.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I saw the frame.
Yeah.
It's like the panel is from
the painting from the Italian painting, but then the water is like Bengali. I see, local influence is there.
Yeah.
What is Bengali? That water in the back. Like Bengali. It looks like Monaco. The landscape is.
We have done the most of the services here, the HVAC, air conditioning, fire alarm, all this we have done here at this place.
Okay, so then the four ceiling floor.
Yeah. Main now after four. You want to go there? This is altar of the Narasimha Dome, then we are doing this chandelier fabrication, what I say, Maharaj.
Okay.
This is the painting room. One by one, demigods going. It needs patience. We are, as a manager, we just request Mataji to finish as early as possible. But it's a creative work, so she doesn't listen to Sadguj Prabhu also.
Yeah, it has to be done properly.
Yeah. And it's a once in a lifetime what we are doing.
Yeah. So as fast as possible, but it doesn't. So how many figures you have to make before opening?
How many figures?
How many figures you have to make?
15, 16 are there, Maharaj. Now we are trying to help her to bring this professional companies to sanding, then papering and all. Then finishing touch she can give that actually. Uh-huh. And to supervise everywhere.
Yeah.
So that we can speed it up.
Yeah, good. Very good.
It's Brahmaji, and then Nanda, next. Lakshmi. Museum floor 1, 2, 3, we will not be taking care presently for the 22 what we are targeted for.
Yeah.
Only temple floor and the columns, coffered ceilings, right. Altar that we are trying to get. Some or other with our efforts bring this Radha Madhav Pancharatva to the new home.
Uh-huh.
These all we are cladded with the Vietnam marble.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Marble.
Yeah, it's a pure white, yeah. Is actually 2x2.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that was a good move because to get that from India is hard work.
Yeah, and the shade is little bit same most of the area. But India, there is so much of shade in the variation in shades.
Yeah, you can get white, but you have to really.
Putting efforts, Maharaj, need you, always need your blessings, otherwise it's construction, you all know, it's a passionate service.
True.
And every day is a challenging day.
Yeah, and then many more years after the opening.
Yeah, that's true. Because it's a pressure now, so things are moving.
Sure. What kind of floor will you make here?
This is actually we are using mostly not yet finalized, but three options are there. Two, three are natural stones with the for example brushing, flame finish, or we will use the tiles also, which are made factory finish. Mm-hmm. The discussions are going on, not yet finalized for the exterior. Yes.
Flower room.
This flower room.
Flower room. Mm-hmm.
What window? Yeah.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Thank you. Very nice. And that is a magnificent project. And as always, there's not ever enough money.
Yeah, that's always a challenge. Always a challenge.
So one has to come up with.
Always there is deficit somewhere or other.
Sure. Need some commissions.
Yeah.
To make it all come out of the possible. Artificial manner.
Nowadays so many technologies are there, so we are using somewhere or other, but we are seeing that it should be a branded and the quality.
Yeah.
So we are in the bare need presently for the one who are going to draw, paint. It's a huge job of Sankirtan band for the Narasimha wing also and the main temple also. So Sadhguru Prabhu also asked many devotees, Niranjan Swami Maharaj also, Sadhguru Prabhu requested. So he can send some painting devotees who can do the paintings, nice paintings, artists and all.
Yeah, and then the finance, huh? I'll have to discuss with Sadhguru, I guess, when I see him.
PMC is there. We are taking it up with the PMC for the interior of the Pujari floor we did. After this, we will be going for the temple floor for the finishings.
Yeah. Okay. That's good. But you'll first do the dome and then the floor last.
No, we are doing the cantilever platform at the top only. And we will be leading because time is short, because if we go separate then we don't have that much time. So we are making a cantilever platform on top only. They will work on top and we are moving ahead at the bottom.
Okay.
So many things to done.
Yeah.
So many things.
How much, what's the total square footage of your floor space?
The floor space is near about temple floor and the Narasimha, that is near about 75,000 square feet.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Thank you, Maharaj.
I thank you very much for giving us the tour. It's very wonderful.
Need desperately your blessings, Maharaj.
From my side, all the blessings.
Hare.
No, this is the nice thing. With this work, you're getting blessings every moment.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Yeah, very important landmark for the
world. Sadhguru is coming next week actually.
Next week, I'll be gone.
Yeah. Oh, is it? Huh? Oh, Krishna.
Living on Monday. But next time.
Thank you, Maharaj.
Hari.
Hari, Hari. Nanamma.
Hey, Maharaj. I'm moving on. Okay. We're just going to go in here for a second. And
no.
Okay, you can take the paparazzi.
Islanders stays on this.
Thank you for a visit, Guru Maharaj.
Yes, thank you for having us. Showing us everything. Very nice.
How much to do?
Yeah. What do you think about 2022?
This is you have an opening. You can always have an opening, but this is like Hollywood. It is like a show, you know. It's not the real finish of the building.
Yeah,
but
yeah.
You can finish two floors and make it ready for opening, wedding of the dome. You can do, no problem. I think that's possible. Then after 15 more years,
it is moving.
Okay, nice. You seen before?
Oh.
Doing a lot of work.